As the Frasers Property Foundation's three-year partnership with Smiling Mind comes to an end, I'm proud to reflect on the impact our contribution has made. Our donation is on track to deliver Smiling Mind's education program to 90 schools across Australia and beyond our developments. That's 75,000 kids and just over 3,000 teachers. At Frasers Property, we are committed to the health and well-being of our people and our developments. This partnership reflects our desire to reduce the stigma associated with mental health and provide support and pathways for people to reach out for help in the workplace without fear of it impacting their careers. I think we need to create space for the hard and gritty conversation. This is really what diversity and inclusion looks like. What I love about the Smiling Mind program is that young people have the opportunity to learn and practice life skills in a safe and supportive environment. The feedback from both the kids and teachers from this program is that mindfulness works in managing stress and anxiety, one of the most prevalent health issues in our society today.